Slam dunk time, right? Jonathan being picked up.
Yeah, I had a little bit of a spoiler alert because there are two smites being flexed up by the Moth, the mid laner, and
all right,
the
what's going on?
So I'm expecting that to be a Jarvan mid lane. And here,
yes! Give it to me, Doimby, picking up the Talon.
Yes,
Super Carry Doimby is back.
He's played this before, previous splits. He has a large champion pool. And the thing about going up against double jungle or the roaming strat, Talon is really good for that. Tracks you down. And so, going to be going into double magic penetration.
I mean, the recent patches gave him a slight buff as well, especially with the ultimate getting a bit more damage. Fights in the mid lane. Doimby's going to get locked down. In fact, Martin's going to try and join this. KT looking to collapse on towards Talon. Jumps over one wall, flashes away from the ultimate, gets over the next, but Skull's going to follow through. He does the do-si-do, spots it out by the sweeper lens, so they know exactly where Talon is. KT are going to try and collapse. Doimby staying in Fog of War, gets between the two turrets, takes two shots. The flash thrower from Yukal gets a summoner, but first blood picked up by KT. Rogue Warriors want to attack bottom lane. Dev going to be eaten up by Martin. There's a teleport coming in. There's no more protection for the Ezreal. Spat back up, but they focus on the time catch. Mouse trying to keep Deft occupied. Killua tanking the turret, but Mata's gonna fall first. Rogue Warriors find a pick in the bottom lane. A teleport. Killua very low. Deft playing very aggressive.
Well, SMLC
dashes forward. Doesn't get slowed by Mouse. Mouse overhitting, smacks him with the drill. Rogue Warriors get another pick, and they're looking for first turret. They don't get it, however. KT used the Rift Herald top lane.
Way too often.
Oh, they're collapsing though. Goodness. Mouse gonna get caught out, throws down the ultimate, gonna get locked down, and he'll be the first pick picked up by KT off the back of that fight.
But it's constantly KT finding him.
KT is still trying to attack, but that's flawless going forward, locking down the time catch. Mata forced to flash away, but on the flip side, Killua gets caught out, flashes away, still gets killed. Mata goes low, but Smeb gets into the fight. Mouse with a big flank, they're tower diving. KT are low. Lokal gets the first kill. Mata gets burnt alive. That's a crispy toad, but a double picked up by Galio. Mouse comes up big with a double himself. KT are still trying to hurt him. Deft is very low. The chicken jumps back in, but that's a golden rumble. Doimby wants access into the fight. Gets back in, pops the ultimate. Mouse with another, but Deft cleans it up. Will die to the turret, and only Smeb's left alive. Still trying to set up. Rogue Warriors still have good wards, and Smeb almost getting caught out. Flawless going to try and collapse. No flash available for Jarvan. Gets pulled back. SMLZ throws out the ultimate just for the cooldown. Smeb still alive. Will be the first to fall. Great equalizer once again. Killua very low. Stuck inside the raptor pit. Mouse burning alive. He's going to come out of stasis, and he will fall as well. KT, turn around the fight. Flawless is next. One more shot from Daft. There's going to be enough. But it's not going to get the Essence Reaver proc anymore. Instead, they collapse on towards Galio top lane. If Galio's not going to be able to protect someone! Yukal with the flash! The follow up from Score is beautiful! This is the team fight for KT! Collapsing! Already getting two kills to kick things off! Doimby forced to use the ultimate to get away! SMLC can't keep his team alone! Deft forces him into golden stasis! Everyone collapses! And Rogue Warriors, just like that, they thought they hunted the hunter! Not going to be the case!
He blew them up!
Deft is not afraid at the moment. Said KT without Baron buff, still move towards mid lane. Doimby being locked down, forced to use his ultimate to disengage. Nobody from KT's taking damage. They lock down Score, bring him back in. That'll be the first casualty. Mouse gets his another kill in this match, pushing KT back away. Killua's forced back to the fountain.
So KT still coming into the base, saying that that's a success, and they're going to just run rampant in their own jungle. So right now, Rogue Warriors have to find a more reliable solution, and it feels like Baron is going to be the call, unless it's Yukal.
There will be a Tomcats trying to jump back in, but Rogue Warriors look for the fight. Flawless in trouble. Doimby forced to use the ultimate again. Smeb separates the team, brings Yukal in the back lines. Mouse was trying to do as much work as possible, but it's just not enough. Deft able to single out SMLZ, gets the team fight he was looking for, and KT are looking towards the Nexus.
Yep, 40-second death timers, and they already have the minions right beside them. Easy as pie. Rogue Warriors are trying to find a skirmish that they had no way of winning.
They were trying to find a way to turn around the match, but 10,000 gold behind at the time, it's just not enough. One pick, not gonna be enough. Deft keeping Doimby on the fountain as well. They're moving towards the Nexus, and with this win, LCK lead the pack after day one.